Much better now that you're up here, aren't you?
Yes, I sure am.
Would you like to win a whole bunch of prizes?
I sure would.
I got a lot of them to show her. Let's start looking at them over here.
In door number one, a brass day band. In door number two, an exciting cruise of the Greek Isle. In door number three, a four-seater vehicle. First is a day bed from Brass Beds Direct. Brass from pure brass and all handcrafted. It's a beautiful addition to any room, the bunkie board and mattress included. Second, we'll fly you and your guests round trip, Apex Coach from Los Angeles to Athens, Greece, for a seven-day cruise on the Pearl Tiki Lines. Elegant world renaissance, enjoy the Greek lifestyle, spacious staterooms, fine cuisine, swimming pools, relax in the sun from a Pearl Tiki Lines. And finally, the new Zoe Z 3000ST. This four-seater, three-wheel vehicle delivers up to 65 miles to the gallon and makes in-town driving the most cost-efficient fun you've ever had. It's a Superball prize package worth $12,686.
Have the first ball out here with which she can win the day bed. And what is the prize with it, John?
Bob, it's the Vacman Power Broom. Two appliances in one, gets tight corners, lightweight, quiet for quick cleanups. Vacman from Daisy.
Is that $80 or $105?
$80.
$80. Does she win ball number one? She does. She wins that, and she wins ball number one, and with ball number one, she can win the day bed. Now, John, we'd like to have a look at ball number two and the prize that goes with it.
All right, Bob, it's a blouse from Jonathan Martin. Now in silks and linens for that custom tailored look, no one dresses a woman like Jonathan Martin.
Now, you tell me, is that $35 or $51?
$35.
He says $35. Is she right again? She is right again. She wins ball number two. You can win that Greek cruise with ball number two, and you win the blouse, of course. One more ball, right, John?
Right, Bob. And here we go with Maybelline Shine Free Cosmetics. Keep you looking shine free for hours. For a beautifully natural look, try Shine Free Cosmetics by Maybelline.
Is it $28 or $43?
$28.
$28 is the price. Is she right? She is right again. You don't make mistakes. Okay. I beg your pardon?
Not when you watch every day. You can't lose on this game.
You watch every day, you sweet little thing. That's good. That's good news. Now, here's a practice ball. Let me show you how easy this
okay,
is.
You
just roll it right down that alley and right in that. Oh, I got off to the right. All right, but I had the right distance. You roll it right. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, I like the warm-up, regardless of how she does it. Yes. Here she goes. Now, that was not
a little harder.
That's right. That's a perfect, direction. The direction was fine. Now, please don't throw that without warming up. You might hurt your arm.
Right.
Now, or something. Yes. Now, this is for the day bed. All right. For the day bed. For the day bed. Oh, that was a little too hard. You overcorrected. Now, but don't give up on the day bed, because with the Super Bowl, you can still win that. Okay, now this is for the Greek cruise.
I love doing that.
Yes. You got it. You got it. You're going on a Greek cruise.
Like you.
I beg your pardon?
I said to get a tan like you.
That's right. You will have a tan. You sure will. Now, this is for the four-seater vehicle for the beach in Daytona Beach. Oh, a little to the left. But now let's not give up on that either. Superball, she says, Superball. Let's have that Superball out here. What's the prize with that Superball, please?
Bob, it's an electric grill from Trustworthy Hardware, the problem solver, serving you with quality products and expert do-it-yourself advice. Trustworthy Hardware Stores.
Do you believe that that is $15 or
$32?
$32. $32, of course. Here's a Superball. Now, Rebecca, you have already won the Greek cruise. You're after the day bed and the four-seater vehicle with this one. You warm up if you wish. Go right ahead. Yes. This could be a whole new show. You know that? Okay. You got it! You got it! Yes! Yes! You got them all. All right. Now, just come on. Bye-bye. We'll be back after these words.